Wow. No braces, everything's hands-free. I wasn't so lucky.
Invis is not your parents' braces. Invis is faster than braces and the clear aligner brand most trusted by doctors, Invisalign.
Jake Vanderbrook at Sharks Ice Arena as Pioneer battles Lee. First period, the Mustangs get off to a fast start. Xander Artymiuk dumps a pass over the pier. Stotzner, and check out the snipe from number 26. 1-0 Pioneer. Later in the frame, Mustangs look for more. Here's a shot near the blue line, but Hunter Oblander snags the puck with this glove save. Final seconds in the first period, Pioneer clears the puck. Oh, wait, it's a breakaway opportunity. Artymiuk with one man to beat makes an excellent move to put the puck behind the cage. 2-0 Mustangs. Second frame, Longhorns get on the board. Cormac Grebe weaving his way through traffic like how I drive on State Route 87. Beautiful finish by number 65. Lee cuts the deficit to 1. Fast forward to the third period, Micah Nett makes a move on a defender, doesn't get the shot to go, but Andrew Hall is there to clean up the mess in the crease, all tied at 2. Minutes later, Pioneer up 3-2, Lee ties it again as Nett sets up McQuinn Haylock for a 2-on-1 goal. All squared away at 3 apiece, but the Mustangs pulled away late. Stotzner gets a good angle, fires a beautiful wrister, and goes top shelf for a Mustangs goal. And to top it all off, Keenan Worth uses his speed to skate by the Longhorns defense. The wait for a goal was worth it, as Worth gets his name on the stat sheet. Mustangs take care of business, beating Lee 6-4, and our Sharks Ice Player of the Week goes to Pioneers' Pierce Stotzner. Number 26 finished with 2 goals and an assist. Congrats to Pierce Stotzner on being this week's Sharks Ice Player of the Week.